always talk like I'm way down on 20. I wear a sack baseball jacket everywhere I go. My job is to help destroy what's left of your imagination by feeding you endless doses of tropical mindless garbage. So don't create, be sedate, be a vegetable at home and squat on that dial. If we have our way, even you will believe this is the future of rock and roll.
The sugar cone as well. You took that roll of bread and the fat food's addiction, making sure nothing's left to the imagination.
MTV, get off the MTV, get off the MTV, get off the air. MTV, get off the MTV, get off the MTV, get off the air. Get off the air.
See ladies, features from the Muppet Show, shake their tits and their dicks as they lipstick on screen. There's something I don't like about a man who always wild. No intense or offers, I'm smug, he doesn't care.
MTV, get off the MTV, get off the MTV, get off the air. MTV, get off the MTV, get off the MTV, get off the air. Get off the air. Get off the air. Get off the
was our beloved corporate gods claimed they created rock video, allowing it to sink as low in 1 year as commercial TV has in 25. It's a new frontier, they say. It's wide open, anything can happen. But you got a lot of nerve to call yourself a pioneer when you're too goddamn conservative to take real chances. Tin-eared, graph paper-brained accounts instead of music fans. Of all the shots at giant record companies now, the lowest comedy denominator rules. Forget honesty, forget creativity. The dumbest by the most, cause that's the name of the game. But sales are slumping, and no one will say why. Could it be they put out one too many lousy records?